when we first came to Auckland, to the Auckland River Trail actually, when Jana showed me that place first, I thought, wow, this is so nice, I want to live here. So close to the trails and hikes.
Yeah, me too. I wasn't familiar to Auckland that much before.
I used to like to come to the to the 25th Street because I liked it so much.
Yeah, that's it. That's what I know. The Auckland River area, canyons. But I'm so grateful that I end up in the Auckland movie. I love this place. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
It's like part of the piece of the heaven.
And then here, this is all, so to say, like behind our door. Like we just have to walk out a little bit, and then we're here in the mountains. Hi. And this is all public land. It's, I think it's part of the national forest, Wasatch Front. Or this is all public land, so this will hopefully be always preserved and never built on, hopefully. Because in Layton they don't do that. In Davis County, they just build everywhere.
I like the hike that we went once. It's over by the after the cherry lane in Farmington.
Yeah.
That was a nice hike too, but I think this is nicer.
I think this is more remote too.
Yeah.
And actually this hike, if you go south, then you will eventually end up there too. And you can go on and go and end up in Salt Lake City.
Yeah.
You know, this is a very, very long trail. This is the shoreline trail.
And the other one's the skyline.
Which one? Yours, right?
The one's gone, yeah, south.
Yes.
It's skyline.
Okay. Hatırlıyor musun şimdi buradan geldiğimizi?
Evet, şimdi.
Burada küçük bir köprü var.
Şu tarafa gitmiştik.
O taraftan yukarı çıkabiliyorsun. Bak oradan gösteriyor zaten nereye gidiyormuş. Göstermiyor. Ha, Waterfall Climb'in o tarafa gösteriyor. Bonneville Trail demiş.
Goose Canyon diyor. Bir canyona götürüyor.
Goose Canyon. Ben onu bilmiyorum. Benim de şunlar hoşuma gidiyor. Şunlar çok hoşuma gidiyor. Biz işte burada oturuyoruz. Buraya yakın yerlerde. Bize çok yakın. Wasatch Front. Public lands. Yukarıda bir helikopter var. Herhalde birisi kayıp veya bir kaza geçirmiş olabilir. Çünkü bazı yerler biraz tehlikeli. Dikkat etmezsen, önüne falan dikkat etmezsen düşme tehlikesi var. Bence orada birisi düşmüş, onu arıyorlar.